Yeah, you get a lot of shallow water over here.
Ship we saw yesterday had to have gone through this. Yes.
Oh my gosh, that's.
Oh, I am so.
No, we got to go beyond the bridge.
Oh, okay.
It's a little out of the way, but I figured we better get it done today.
So the city marina is where we're staying is which one? This one?
It's on the other side of the bridge, past where that sailboat, that boat with the big mast is.
Okay.
The Maritime Museum is right here.
That's this one.
Yeah.
Where they didn't have space. Okay.
But I'll try one more time.
Yeah. But they didn't have a pump out here either, right?
Not to my knowledge.
Thank you.
Okay, great. Thank you. Doris, do you have the stern light available? How far am I off the dock, Ed? How far am I off the dock? Okay.
He's got a line.
Okay.
You're about 6 feet off the dock.
Okay.
I'd say 4 feet now.
Keep coming back?
Yeah. Nose is still out. Ed's giving him the stern, the forward bow line. We're about a foot and a half off the front.
Yeah, I got
you've got it.
I got plenty of room behind.
Yep, they've got two lines now.
Okay.
We've got the midships line.
All right, I am in neutral. I'm going to shut her down and sign off. All lines clear.
He's pushing us out.
All right, coming ahead. Find out how we're going to dock before you do that, and I'll let you know. Over Roundout Yacht Basin for a pump out, and we're going to be heading towards the marina, and just wanted to get some docking instructions. Okay, I see a power. Oh, do you want me to be astern of the Power Cat? That we got all our lines and fenders set for port side tie, so if it's okay. 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 And is there a 50 amp pedestal there? Okay, so I'm behind the Power Cat and ahead of the sea tow boats. Okay, sweet. All right, and your name was Patrick, right? How do we... Okay, so we'll settle up with you then. Okay, and you want me tied up on that power cap? Okay, great. Thanks very much. All right, thank you, Patrick. Bye now. Okay, we're going to do a port side tie directly behind that PDQ power cat. Yeah, there's not going to be anybody on the dock. So, yeah, what I'll do, Doris, is I'll bring the stern right up to the dock so you can step off. Just secure that stern line, and then we'll stay on the dock, and then we'll throw you the bow lines and the spring lines. Tie it off right away because we're going to be making adjustments. Okay, I'm going to shut down and sign off in just spring lines.